What's up YouTube? This is my first vlog ever, and today we'll be showing you guys a vlog of Barbell Brigade because I'm gonna pick up my gym partner and we're gonna get it from there. Had a good breakfast today, a sandwich, and had carbs in, and that's my homie David.
Oh, look at him!
Little shoes, he's trying to be like Silent Mike.
Shut up, bitch.
And then so I had a sandwich with some beef, a lot of carbs. And then today we are gonna hit the three compound movements, hit bench, squat, and deadlift. Trying to get a PR for all of them. And wish me luck, guys. This is meal number one for David.
It's probably my only meal.
This is his only meal for the whole day.
This has approximately maybe like 80 grams protein, 200 grams carbs. So
I'll take more, I don't know. This protein shake's like 200. I don't know.
Yeah, he said that this protein shake has about like 200 grams of protein and like 50 carbs?
Nah, like 400.
He said 400 carbs. That's a good pre-workout.
It's not even mass, bro. The mass one's like double that.
His mass is like freaking, I don't know, like 1,000 grams of protein.
It's heart attack city, man.
But this is his meal. I already had mine. I couldn't take a video of it.
So we got here. Barbell Brigade. Okay, three compound movements. We gonna get it in. We gonna get it in, fam.
Alright, so we're inside Barbell Brigade. How do you feel?
I feel good. We're gonna warm up right now. And let's get the day started, baby.
Warm up 135 for pause rep, and then we're gonna hit a max, okay?
Worked up to 225. What is it, David?
225.
Then right there, we're gonna try to max out right now. So here we go. That is 225 for a pause rep. That's still warming up. We're trying to get up to a one rep max, right?
So we added up 5 pounds. That is 235. Then we're still warming up for a one rep max. Try for one more time, see if we can do it a little bit cleaner.
What we're gonna do is 245 pause rep. Me and David right now, we're doing the same thing, same weight, same rep. But we're gonna see what we test ourselves at. It's pretty loud, I don't know if you can hear me. So here we go.
Oh,
How'd you feel, buddy?
Good,
huh? Yeah, he said he felt good. At 240, the 245 went up easy. And let's see where we go. Do is 235. How much do we do it for reps, right? Thank you.
dumped me with like 8.5. So I'm gonna try 315 next, see if I can go for it. Like I said, my back is still kinda dry from deadlifting.
I did 255 for bench, 355 for deadlift, and 315 for squat. And overall, good day. And continuing my workout, of course. And just work hard every day. And be around good people and good vibes. Check it out. Day one right here. We got big together. But then, you said that we make gains together? Huh? You making gains together?
Of course, all day.
Just me and him.
The steroids help too. Makes a big impact.
It's not steroids, it's HGH, but I don't think it's steroids. I'm just kidding, we don't use steroids.
What kind of protein? My protein, I believe, is like 27 grams. No, 30. 30 grams of protein, 2 fat, no carbs, very lean, lean protein.
The battery died, and anyway, workout was good. We did bench press first. Well, I worked up to my personal record for a pause rep for 255. Then David did 255 and it was easy for him. Then we moved straight to deadlifts. And deadlifts, I worked all the way up to 455, which I thought was my new personal record, 475. But I was an idiot. And 475, I couldn't lift off the ground because I was a freaking idiot. But then we did reverse deficits with those wagon wheels, whatever.
Like, shout out to Mark Bell, by the way, great invention.
Mark Bell, thank you. 6 inches off the ground, probably about 6 inches. Yeah. We worked up to 405, and I did 405 for reps, and then 315 for reps, and we did that. And then after that, my back felt like crap. It was shot, and then I was like, screw it. Let's see if I can go up to 315 for squats, which I did. 315 for a single, then we moved back down to 225 for those reverse bands, and then did that to then move it to 245, then 265, and all those were first sets of three. And after that, I just did accessory works, abs, triceps, and biceps, and that's it. That's just to wrap up our Barbell Brigade vlog.
Turn right.
LA is a beautiful place. Has a beautiful gym, Barbell Brigade. If you guys had a chance to go.
Also
to
Metro Flex, beautiful.
Metro Flex is in Long Beach.
Whatever.
you guys should go check it out. There you go. City of LA. City of Los Angeles.